God created us to love each other so that we would reflect God's love for us, our love for God, and ultimately, the love that is mutually inherent in the Trinitarian Godhead. God gave us love so that on earth, there is an action that reflects the divine.